Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. As you can see, we have a new price right and it's a beautiful Emperor Vectre. Let me show you how you can buy it if you're not if you don't have the time to win it this week. So this is the car, the Vectre. You can buy it from Legendary Motorsport, but I highly advise you to try to win it for free. Go to interaction menu, go to price right challenge, and you have to win to place top 3 in 7 different pursuit races. Don't matter if you do them all in the same day, so you can do that. And before we start this customization and review video, please hit that like button and subscribe. I know I have to ask, I don't like to ask you every single time, but it's very important if you do that. I have my best customization for this car. It's looking insane, but we're gonna do something even different, and I'm gonna do a really crazy customization and something that you really will enjoy, or really you will hate it. So this is no middle ground, even you hate it or love it. But the one that I have right now, I am pretty sure all of you love it. And if you want to copy this design that I have, I will put a link in this video description, but it's time to ruin it. It's time to do something different. And first things first, we have to choose the exterior color, and I have something in mind. I don't want to waste your time because I searched and searched and I have something that I wanted, that I want to put. I was thinking on a blue. Let me show you really fast. If you want to take that color, take it. I was thinking on this regular blue. I think it looks really awesome, but no, we're gonna change that, and I'm gonna put, let me show you, it's a purple. But is this bright purple? You will see with all the details, it's gonna look really really crazy. Also the pearl effect, no, I will not, I don't want the pearl effect. So I want to be something like this with graphite as a now the secondary color. Let's see if we're gonna keep it really simple or we're gonna put a big contrast. Let's see the gold. No, it's ugly. Oh my god, how ugly it is. But we have to check everything before I will decide. You can go with this midnight purple. It's a little contrast. Or let's see. Let's see what else we can put, but not before we add the livery, because yes, I decided on a livery, and I think something like this, it will be awesome. I absolutely love this livery, so we're gonna use this one. And now let's see the secondary color, because it will be very hard to decide. If I will change that black, you know, I usually love the black, but the black secondary color, but with this one I think we have to go a little bit different. I told you this should be a little bit more crazy. This wine red is looking really awesome for this build. I don't want to ruin it. It will not be a clean customization, so you have to know that it will not be a clean customization. Also, I can try this race yellow, and you know what, for the moment I will take that. The trim, the interior, let's see. I don't want to make a rainbow out of this car, but let's see if we can put a really bright interior or something like a simple black. Let's see. Doesn't work that good, so let's put it black. Let's put the simple interior. Now the accent color, which is this diamond blue, and let's see if the calipers are different. No, only that, so let's keep that. Now we're gonna start with the crazy customization. I promise you this will be something different than everything that you ever saw in this game. But the grill, it will stay like it is, because I think that's the best grill that you can put on this car. I absolutely love it, this one, the secondary stock grill. In the back, let's see. So this is the stock rear bumper, and let's see what we can add. Let's see if we can do something even better and even more aggressive. Yes, I'm gonna put this one. I told you we're gonna do it a crazy style. The engine blocks, everything is perfect here. Okay, Okay, ultimate engine, perfect. Exhaust now. Now I have this one. Let's see if I will leave that one or I will change it. We need something pretty big for this big diffuser, so yeah, let's leave it with that. The fenders. I love these regular fenders, but we have to change it only for aggressiveness, so I'm gonna put the performance fenders. I think they look really awesome. And now let's see the headlight covers, because I think we should put something like that also, but I don't know if I should put this one or this one. Or this one, the rig with the primary color. It's not the easiest thing to do, but definitely I'll put something like that. So no, let's use this one. The hood catches. I think we have something good here. No, we can leave the one that I have. I can leave that. Now let's see if I'm gonna change the hood or not. Let's see what type of hood we have. I don't want to use the carbon hood. I don't like that. This is the one that I have, but I want something different like this because it fits with the fenders. So let's see. I think it fits really nice with the fenders. This one, it's a little bit aggressive, so I love that. Now the interior. We have a luxury interior. You know what? I just want to keep that. I don't know why, but I just want to keep that. The seats. We have some really awesome seats. Now the steering wheel. It's perfect. And the roll cage. I don't know if I should use something like this or not. Let's see. Even though it will be quite a, it will be good for a drift car. It will be good for a lot of things. But no, I don't like how it looks. So it's all about the look, baby. So yeah, I have my headlights, but that doesn't matter right now because I covered them. I don't know if I should keep the original mirrors or something like the carbon mirrors. You know what, let's keep that package. I like it. Now the roof. Let's see what we can do about that roof, if we can, if we'll change it or not. Let's see if I'm gonna put something even more aggressive than the one that I have. Let's see. Yeah, I can use this one. But I think I'm gonna use the carbon one. Yeah, I lose some money there, but I just want to make it look perfect, so that's why I just lost some money. And now about the roof. It's very complicated here. I think I'm gonna put the, again, the carbon roof, because why not? I like how it looks, and we have to use something that I really like. Now let's see the side skirt. We're gonna take the aggressive package, so we're gonna put the carbon track skirt. The splitters, very important, because we have to keep to maintain the same package that I wanted to obtain, so it's perfect. Now I will change this spoiler in the back, but let's see if I'm gonna find something better. Okay, I like this one. It fits really nice with my build. And yeah, I'm gonna take that off. I don't like that sun strip anymore. I'm gonna put this crazy suspension. Yes, told you this will be a whole different car. We have turbo, we have black windows. Yeah, we're gonna keep those black windows. And we're gonna change the rims, I think, but only and only if we can find. Oh, I love these rims that I have, but I just need something different. I don't know. Let's see if I will put the race yellow, but I will not keep those rims. And let's see some nice track rims. Let's see if we can find something that will really fit for this build. If not, I don't know. The one that I had are perfect, but for this build I just want some new rims. Those are locked, but they look really awesome. Let's see the rim. I love these rims. Let's see something here. I don't want a full yellow rim, so that's why I have to search high-end rims. Let's see. Usually I don't use high-end rims, but you never know. For some rims like this, I like that yellow circle. This is crazy hard to maintain a really nice build, but I think we can use something like this. Yes, I love those yellow details. And let's put custom tires, bulletproof tires, and we have that black tire smoke. Whew, this is my crazy design, and it can be a drift design for this beautiful car, and I absolutely love it. It's different, and I just wanted to show you how many different customization you can do for a car like this. A very clean one, a very luxury one, a race one, a drift one, a presentation one. This could go really nice on a car meeting, and yeah, it's just crazy. So let's just go outside. Let me show you. I don't have any lights. Only in the back we have some tail lights, but in the front no lights with this build. But again, I absolutely love it. It's different. You got to love different things. Now let me show you. You know what? Let's wait for the daytime. Okay, so it's daytime, and I have a good news for you. I just won the podium vehicle. And I'm gonna do a video about it, obviously. And also I will do a new customization for that Rebla GTS later today, in few hours, really fast. But this car, let me tell you, is just amazing. Look how it is in daytime, and we can also have the options to change the stance. Here is the default. It has a better handling by default, and you can make it lowered if you want to do some crazy drifts, or just for the looks of it. I don't know. This is a car, let me tell you, that I told you, you can make it into a lot of ways. I think it's a car that you will want to have in your garage. It's a beautiful one. It's not ugly. The interior is very classy, very luxurious. Also, I put the sport seats, but the car looks really nice on the interior. It has some nice touches. So we don't care about luxury anymore, because we made this crazy customization that has nothing to do with luxury. This only have to do with car culture, with maybe to go with other car meetings, or maybe even for a drift car. You can make your drift car look like this, and it will be awesome. Or maybe even a race car, I don't know. It's up to you. Let me tell you all the good parts about this car and why you should struggle to win it this week. First, we have a really awesome sound. Hear that sound? Oh my god, how I absolutely love the sound. Second, the fact that we can make it into a lot of cars, that's another good thing. And you're gonna see on my channel that I will do two or three more customization for this one. I only have two now, but you'll have a lot to choose from in the future. And other thing, it's a JDM car. Yep, that's another really awesome thing. But it's up to you if you want to try to win it or not. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, press that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. I release up to 3 videos every single day, so a lot of content on my channel. And also, if you like, you can follow me on Instagram. My Instagram, it will be on the screen but also in this video description. Bro, I'm on the wrong way, but I play in cinematic mode like the pros. In this video description and also on the screen. And final thing is the fact that you can become a member. If you press that join button, you can become a shark. Really easy and really fun. And today, be sure to check out my new Rebla GTS video that I'm about to post really soon. Have a great day. See you later.